Hi friends, welcome. If this is your first time visiting, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back. Thank you so much for stopping in. If you haven't already done so, please hit the subscribe button. I would love to have you as a subby friend. And if you like the video, give it a big thumbs up. So for today's video, I am using these laser cut craft decoupage icons from the Dollar Tree. So these come in a pack of six, and there's two of each one, $1.25. I am doing the octopuses. Now, these are great because you get two of the same ones. So you can do earrings, you can use them for badge reels, for phone grips, for so many different things. But these are so cute. So they're laser cut and they look like they're wood, but they're actually cardboard. So I went ahead and did both of them just because I wanted to show you, like, you know, you could use them as earrings, just do them the same, use them as earrings, and they're really cute. So what I did was I used some purple mica powder in my resin. So I use this Resin Rockers hard type resin. This stuff is amazing. It gets so hard. And then I also used this Witchy Woman, and I used some just light glitter, and then but also I used some purple mica powder. So first I put the purple mica powder in some resin, and I filled in the little holes, and apparently didn't film that. I have no clue why. Sometimes I think I'm filming and I'm not, but I filled that in, and then I just covered it. I didn't even put it under first. I just did a layer with some glitter in it over top of that, and then I did a layer of just clear over it. Now, if I were doing these as earrings, I'd do a layer of clear over the back as well. But these are so cute. So this one I'm just gonna kind of put to the side and use it for another project. But again, these come in so many different shapes and they are just adorable. You could do so many great things with them. So I made a phone grip for the Little Mermaid, and I made it of Ursula. So I did my octopus, put that on, and I used a clear phone grip, and then the Witchy Woman is what I put on the base of the phone grip. Now, of course, if you have a phone grip that's a color that, you know, doesn't go as well with whatever glitter you're going to do, you can always paint it. And then my embellishment. So, you know, I love the Dress It Up buttons. You can get them from the website, or I also get them from Walmart. I have gotten them from Amazon, but I generally get them from either Walmart or the website itself. And then just some other embellishments that I have. This is a bead I picked up on clearance. I picked up a set of these beads from either Michael or Hobby Lobby. I don't even remember, but I thought it was really cute. So, you know, it kind of gives me that aerial piece because of the mermaid. And the nice thing with these, like for me, I will take one piece, which in this case was the octopus, and then just sort of decide that's my focal and what do I want to make, and then I find, you know, different pieces that I have to go along with that, and I enjoy it. I think it's so much fun. So this was super easy, and then of course I just tacked each of the pieces on with my UV resin, and then the glitter goes inside the UV resin just like if you were doing epoxy, and then it goes on. And with this resin, my light, each time I go under, it's 4 minutes. And I always, at the very end, like keep it under for, you know, an extra however long. I just put it under there, walk away, and come back. So, but anyways, this turned out so adorable. I hope you like it. Stay tuned and we'll make it. And if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. And I hope you guys have a blessed and beautiful day. And I'll see you later, friends. Bye.